Georgia is implementing a new sexual harassment prevention policy. We were there as state leaders went over it today. The policy explains how to handle complaints, investigations, and mandatory training for employees and investigators.
This week,